with both things. It's an altruism story. Thank you.